I'm sitting in the middle of the lake looking to catch dinner for my 9-person family. And after a slow start, the bites start to pick up. This fish is a black crappie. They are great eating fish and tend to swim in schools, so if you find one, chances are there are more nearby.
But look, something cool is about to happen. Pay attention to the jig that I throw in the water.
Did you see it? While I was putting crappie number one out of its misery, an even bigger crappie swam up to the kayak and ate the jig I threw in the water. It was probably only about 3 feet away from me.
If you guys like what we're doing, make sure you hit that notification bell and subscribe to the channel. It helps us out more than you could ever imagine.
We still didn't have enough to feed the fam. This guy, definitely too small to eat, so I let him go so he could grow bigger. And same with this one. Seems I found the school, but I needed a couple more bigger fish before I could go home and cook these babies up.